When a St. Philip's student reads about dreamers, he is likely reading about himself or a friend. When a St. Philip's student reads about Afghanistan, she more likely knows or is someone who served there. Class of 2017, this is a gift. I know how life-changing a gift like this can be, because as a kid growing up on military bases in Europe where my mom taught school, I grew up where being an American trumped race, ethnicity, gender, or virtually anything else.